this is a real honour. It's amazing standing here with these three and looking up at them, at the film clips and seeing how much they've grown. It hit me today when I read an article in the Sun about how a Harry Potter script had been found by a lay-by, where some, which was renowned for certain sexual activity, and I had to rely on Dan to explain to me what dogging was. This is a real honour. When I auctioned these books 9 years ago, I had no idea that they would become what they've become, nor the films would become what they've become. I thought that we, you know, they, at best, they'd be a nice sort of medium-sized British film. Well, medium-sized they are. Our credits run around 30 minutes long, so that speaks to that. But British they most certainly are, and this award is really an acknowledgement of all the Britishness and all the British cast and crew, which really are the best of Britain, but really the best in the world. You know, we have unparalleled actors, unparalleled cameramen, production science, costume designers, stuntmen, visual effects, creative effects, makeup, plasterers, caterers, well, maybe those are with them a lot. But we have the most remarkable people, and we're very fortunate to work with the very best of them. I'd like to thank Jo Rowling. Without her, there would be no Harry, so we wouldn't be here. I'd also like to thank Chris Columbus, Alfonso Cuarón, Mike Newell, and now David Yates, brilliant directors who've all had the fortune of working with. The Warner Brothers for their dosh and for their unwavering support. And I'd like to thank these three, who have shown continual dedication, who have been absolutely brilliant, who held out a full-time day job while going to school, and have remained as modest and wonderful as they were the first day that I met them. Empire, thank you so much, and all your readers, you've been absolutely brilliant for sticking with us, and there's still a few more to go, so thank you.
This is amazing, yeah. It seems like a long time ago I was auditioning up against a load of other ginger kids. So it's been really sort of lucky to be a part of such a really cool thing, and I'm really lucky to be here tonight, so yeah, cheers everyone.
I'd just like to thank Empire very, very much for this. We've been working with them for 6 years now, and I'd just like to say thank you to the same people that David has, but basically thank you to all the crews who have remained very consistent over the five films, not yet six, and who have worked tirelessly every single day. So thank you very much today.
Thank you so much to all the readers. Thank you for everyone who voted that we'd be here receiving this award. I'm so proud to be part of this, and I'm so proud to be up here on stage receiving this with David, Dan and Rupert. Thank you. Thank you.